I got through my third night sleeping here, but the room was indefinitely hot, probably because I had the air conditioning on. If it rains tonight, I might leave the window open. To the planetarium. Too bad it doesn't open until the next 3 minutes, though. Which means that... I don't mean to sound like a drama queen or a diva, but by the time we get in there, my legs are already gonna be tired. We're inside the planetarium. Dad's probably interested in seeing this Dark Universe show. On the other hand, in light of the 50th anniversary of Apollo 11, they have some amazing photos made by the Apollo astronauts from the moon. And when they landed on the moon. Including a lot that I probably haven't seen before. I suppose the gala from Spider-Man 2 was filmed on the ground floor, or probably one of the upper floors, because I had a difficult time recognizing it. Must be memory. And here we are in the waiting room, where we are about to see Dark Universe. Well, at least the show is about to begin. Just had lunch in the cafeteria with Dad, and now we're on the ground floor. We may plan to go up these stairs to see more of the marketplace.
Let's go up and see if we can...
The chronology of the history of the galaxy takes us from the Big Bang to the present day. Seems pretty interesting. This is the Hall of Earth. You can see how Earth moves, how it is formed. Possibly even other artifacts, like this globe, for instance. I wonder what you can do by watching under it. And there's a little more right there. Probably has some of the more ancient artifacts. Gorgeous room. Today we might have stumbled into the Museum of Natural History at the wing that connects to the planetarium. I don't know if we should go further or even back, but looks like Dad might be going back. I guess it wasn't what I bargained for by going to the Natural History Museum. And yet this elephant looks sad. It's almost like there's a tear going down it that's now part of the skin. But why shouldn't it matter? It's pretty rare to see an animal cry by a tear, or even give tears. Anyway, the famous entrance hall is just up ahead. And you might even find the famous T-Rex too. Rain has stopped us in our tracks. I did want it to rain, but probably not right now. This is the alleyway where John Lennon was shot. Right here at the Dakota Apartments building. Apparently, Rosemary Woodhouse and her husband Guy also came in through this entrance at the beginning of Rosemary's Baby, and it's almost interesting how the two seem to connect. My mother, who is a fan of the Beatles, gets kind of white whenever she comes in through this area, I guess because of what happened. But I'm kind of brave. That's the circle. Dad tells me that some mafia guy got shot here during a...
What was it?
Colombo.
During a pride rally. And I almost recognized this place from the PS4 Spider-Man game, where we'd fight enemies right in that circle there. Though I'm not sure about any of the buildings. But this, of course, is Trump International. It's the statue of Christopher Columbus, right here in Columbus Circle.
I think we may walk to Times Square, even though I want to use a restroom, but I'll try to soldier on. Over now.
And here we are at Times Square. We're over right by the building where they dropped the ball under the famous Coke sign. Yeah, for New Year's Eve.
I wish I could have seen this place back in 1933 when there were all electrical lights. You know, just to see what it was like in color. What do you think?
Everything around here is just beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And I would love to shoot a movie here.
And over there are the seats from The Amazing Spider-Man 2, where the battle with Electro took place. Got Chicago, Harry Potter and the Cursed Child, Alicia Keys, One Republic, Her, Mean Girls, Carole King, French Montana, Ben Platt, and a whole lot of other celebrities.
I'll bet that is where the DeMille Theater was, which was formerly the Mayflower. And owned by RKO in the 30s. I'll bet it is. This is Radio City Music Hall. I've been there before, with Dad, of course, and we saw the inside, we did a bit of a tour, and I think we met one of the Rockettes. Although, come to think of it, I might have seen a show here a long while back. Would have been either Barney or maybe the Nutcracker.
Going back at last. Now after walking 20 plus blocks, I can get off my feet and just relax.